difficult?
I mean, I'm pretty sure a lot of people in the world know how to fully handle your body. Of course, it was just trying to go under some energy. I started off, I had enough of it, and then just searching deep within and find some more. So I'm glad my teammates were able to support me and carry me through time. So I'm cool with it.
How are you feeling right now?
I'm weak. I'm really tough. I'm really fatigued, so I can't wait to get on the plane and go to sleep.
When they were defending James the way they were, were you, Ben, PJ thinking corner threes all night?
Yeah, no, we were just trying to find the best open shot. It didn't matter who took the open shot. We just wanted to make sure that we all was just contributing and making the right basketball play to help us win.
Did it surprise you that they stuck with it all game?
Yeah. After guys get to hit a few shots, usually the coaches change their defensive scheme. I guess they feel like it's going to cool down. But when you give them guys, NBA pros, open looks like that, and especially the amount of time that we have, guys are going to shoot and just knock it down all night.
Thank you.